Hello and welcome to the Divine Tales. We all know that there were many questions in the mind of Arjun that could change one's life. We are also aware that to ask answer to his questions, he would always go to Lord Krishna. Once, a question rose in Arjun's mind that whoever he has met in life has always told Arjun that they have never done anything wrong in their life, have always walked on the righteous path, but still they have come across many difficulties in their lives. Arjun asked Lord Krishna, "Hey Vasudev, why does wrong always happen to good people?" Hearing this question, Lord Krishna smiled and started narrating a story related to Arjun's question. Once, two men were residing in a town. One of them was a very successful businessman and a good-hearted person. He would never indulge in deceitful activities and was very righteous. He would go twice to temple, once in morning and once in evening, to offer his prayers to God. He would always stay away from bad karmas, whereas the other man was the opposite. He would always go to temple too, but to rob others' money and shoes. He would also indulge in lying and cheating people and would always be intoxicated. One day, it was raining heavily in that city. Due to rains, no one that day could reach the temple for prayers. But the evil person went to the temple and stole the money of the temple and escaped from the priest's eyes. After a while, when the merchant, that is the businessman, went to the temple for the purpose of seeing God and offering his prayers, he was accused of stealing. After hearing this, all the people in the town gathered there and started abusing the businessman. He was also insulted brutally by all the people present there. As soon as that businessman left from there, a car coming out hit him. The person was badly injured due to this collision. A few days later, when the businessman and that evil man came face to face in the town, the businessman told him about himself and everything that had happened to him. The evil man also narrated his story of past few days. Hearing this, the businessman was so much stunned that he went straight inside his house and took all the idols of God and threw them out. He got very bitter and angry. After a few days, both of them died and both of them reached Yamraj. Yamraj asked them one by one that what did they do on earth. The first businessman said that he always used to do good deeds and was devoted to God and would always visit temple and never do anything wrong to anyone. Still, nothing better happened to him when he was alive. What could be the reason for this? That he did nothing wrong in his whole life. Still, he met with an accident. Now, he should answer these questions to them that he was so good and still such bad things happened to him. Whereas, with the evil man, all good things happened to him in his life. Yamraj answered his questions and told the businessman that the last accident that happened to you was supposed to be the last day of your life. But only because you did good karmas, your death turned only into a minor injury. At the same time, this evil man had Raj Yoga in his life. But due to his bad karmas, his life ended soon. After narrating the story, Lord Krishna explained to Arjun that God always gives us fruits of our good and bad deeds. Therefore, no creature should be afraid of any troubles that come in their lives. And one should always remember to do good deeds, because he would get the fruit of his good or bad deed someday or other in some form or the other. Friends, do you believe in karma? What did you think of this story? Do let us know in the comment section. That's all for today's video. Thank you. We will soon be back with another video. Until then, take care and be happy. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel, The Divine Tales English, and click on the notification button for more such videos.